Frank Spencer.
The man's extraordinary.
The man's an imbecile.
Oh, for goodness sake, Mr. Spencer!
Yes, he's just in the kitchen.
Oh, no! I'd like to know what this house would be like if it wasn't for my toolbox. Wait for it. Just think, I could be in the Radio Times. F.W. Spencer, family exhibitionist.
Yes!
Now, that is not my fault.